My son inspired me to do my research paper on ADHD, ADD, signs of puberty, and depression, and how they all seem to go hand in hand. Signs of ADD and ADHD are attention problems or distractibility, impulsivity, hyperactivity, and he was medicated for this after extensive findings. A doctor evaluated him. He was evaluated by a psychologist, and he also went through several testings through the school. Once he was diagnosed, he was placed on medication to help him focus on schoolwork and things around him a lot better. As he of puberty would be rapid physical change such as growth spurts, voice changes, hair growth, skin problems, development of sexual organs, breast development in girls, changes in both intensity and vitality of emotions. They also have a shift from parents to peers for their major influence. They search for certain identities such as who I am or what are they going to be when they get older. One thing that teenagers have a tendency to go through are all the hormonal fluctuations. Medication that the children are on for ADD and ADHD don't tell the child when to focus or what to focus on. So therefore, children that are diagnosed with these two problems have a tendency to focus on their hormonal changes, puberty and sexuality, a lot more so than your average teenager. Due to personal problems, Jamie, as he was growing up when he was younger, had some extreme emotional downfalls because of abuse from his biological father. And at each time around spring, he went through an abandonment period, which now he shows signs of depression due to the abandonment. Withdrawal from friends, keeping to himself. He stayed in his room and played a lot of video games. A lot of teenagers.